Good afternoon. You guys ready to learn a lot of cool stuff? Yeah, we're gonna teach you all kinds of stuff about fire safety. Hopefully what you guys learned here today, you can go home, practice it, maybe talk to the other family members that you have, and just show them what you learned, okay? So what I wanna start off is I want you to meet one of the crew members out here. His name is Sparky. Sparky, can you come out?
Hi, Sparky.
Let me introduce some of my friends. Let's see who's back there. Hold on. Hey, Joe Cool, are you back there?
I'm coming up. What I want to know is why you get your own music.
Because I'm just cool like that.
Cool, let the dogs out? I'll call. I don't control. Oh, it is cool.
Who else, Mike?
Hey, Lucy, are you back there?
Hold on, I'm doing my hair.
Oh, great. We're going to be here for, like, ever.
I'm almost done.
You're like,
oh, hold your horses. Why don't you call out Juan? See if he's awake.
Juan, come on out here, Juan.
Okay, don't
leave me hanging, dude.
Here I come.
Hello, everybody.
Hi, everybody.
Hi. Lucy, come on.
I'm coming.
These kids have a bedtime.
Hello, everybody.
Wow, it took you that long to look like that.
You got jokes.
I know, right? So, well, we're going to talk to you boys and girls today about some fire safety stuff. Right, guys?
Ooh, cool.
Welcome back, Sparky.
Sorry, malfunctions.
You'll get your breaking shots.
Not funny. So we're going to talk about some important stuff today. The first thing we're going to talk about is the difference between tools and toys. Do we know the differences, guys?
Yeah, I do.
Tools are for?
Grown-ups.
And tools are for?
What? Is that a trick question?
Yes, it was. I was just seeing if you're paying attention to that. Toys are for?
Kids.
That's right. Do we play with? What's that sound?
That ain't my radio.
That's on again.
Let me go check on it. Oh, you're so busted.
No, don't kill him.
Guess what he's doing?
What is he doing now?
He's playing with a tool.
Juan?
Is that a hammer, dude?
Yes.
Juan, get up here.
Juan, get up here.
Okay, here I come.
What are you doing, Juan?
I found a hammer laying around. I was trying to build a toy box.
A toy box?
Yep.
Do we play with hammers?
Nope.
What happened the last time you played with a hammer?
I smashed my hand and had to go to the hospital.
And you cried?
Yep.
Show us all how you cried.
Okay.
Ah! True story, I was there.
Why are we playing with a hammer, Juan?
Well, just trying to build a toy box because my dad wasn't home. I couldn't wait.
Juan the builder?
They couldn't Juan. Wait? They can always wait for an adult to be around.
Yeah, you're right.
Hey, Omar, don't you have some examples between tools and toys?
Yep.
Ew. Why don't we see if this audience...
Okay, I have a few things here I'm going to show you guys. You can tell them whether they're tool or toys.
Whoa.
Is that Thor's hammer? He's going to be so mad.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
So what is this, guys?
Mine.
Is that the hammer you're
using? Do we play with hammers?
No.
No.
Hammers are for adults to build things.
Right. Mm-hmm.
Excellent. I got something else I want to show you guys.
What you got?
I got this one.
Buzz Lightyear.
To infinity and beyond.
Don't tell Joe I'm talking about a toy box.
I thought that looked like mine.
Yep. That's what I was trying to build.
Is that a toy? Do we play with that?
I do.
Yeah. I mean, yeah.
Yes, we play with toys.
Yep.
Do you have anything else, Omar?
I sure do. Hold on. Now, this is an important one, Sparky.
Ooh.
That is an important one.
Whoa, that's scary.
That's trouble.
You're not supposed to touch
it. Kids, do we play with lighters?
No.
What if we see it laying around the house? Do we pick it up?
Nope.
What about on the playground?
Nope.
I saw one on the playground one time and I went and told my teacher.
That's good, right. God. You always tell an adult so that they can put it away. We never touch lighters or matches.
You gotta be cool.
Right.
All right. I think I have a little song to go with this.
Do you?
Get it, DJ.
You have a DJ too?
I come prepared.
Just be nice. I'm gonna call my agent.
Don't ever play with my chance. Light as a candle's too. And if you find them in your house, ask a grown up what to do. Your kitchen is a place where many fires start.
Okay, Sparky, my dad's home. I'm gonna go work on that cool box with him.
Later, one.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye, one.
All right. I got something I want to talk about.
Okay. What's that?
Stop, drop, cover, and roll. Why was that important, boys and girls? I'll tell you. How many of y'all are wearing clothes?
I am.
How embarrassing would it be if you weren't, right? Right. Okay, anyway. So, if your clothes catch on fire, are you supposed to run and scream like, I'm on fire?
No.
It'd be funny, but it wouldn't work, right? So, I need one volunteer. Anybody?
Omar's getting one.
Omar?
I have a volunteer. Hold on.
Hey, guys, I'm back.
I think I've seen this guy before.
What's up, kid?
Say hi to my friends out here.
High five.
Can I get a high five? She wants a high five.
What's your name?
High five, Harley. High five.
Go for Harley.
He wants a high five. High five. Too slow.
Dang, I didn't even get a high five.
Okay, Sparky. So okay. What are we going to do? So, we're going to pretend Harley is camping, right? You like camping, Harley? You're a Boy Scout, right? Okay, so you're camping. You're making s'mores. S'mores are delicious.
Yep.
So, we're making s'mores, and your clothes catch on fire. What do you do?
You run around crazy.
I want everybody to teach them the steps. First thing we're going to do is say stop.
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 Now I want everybody to say drop.
Drop. Drop.
Psst, that's your cue. That a baby. Okay, now everybody say cover.
Cover.
Because we don't want him to burn his face, right? Okay. All right, now everybody say roll. Keep rolling, keep rolling, keep rolling.
Roll like this. Roll once?
No, we're going to keep them rolling. I'm getting kind of dizzy watching them. Keep going, keep going, keep going.
How many times did we roll?
Go back the other way. Go back the other way. Now we're just messing with you, right?
Yep.
Okay, so the fire's out, right? So everybody give Harley a big hand.
Good job, Harley.
Good job. Good job. Thank you. All right. I think I have one more friend back there we haven't introduced yet. Let's see. Hey, Hector.
Oh, Hector.
Hector, where you at?
I'm coming.
We haven't hung out in forever.
Hello?
Hey, Hector, what's up?
Hey, what's up, guys?
What you been doing, Hector?
You know, just hanging around.
I see what you did there.
All right. Hector is my smoke detector. Yeah, I have a smoke detector, too.
Yep.
He just hangs around all day, and he smells for smoke. If he smells smoke, he makes a sound. Hector, do you want to show everybody that sound?
Sure. He goes a little something like this.
Dude.
Sometimes I go.
That's annoying.
Yep. So
Hector, you run on batteries, right?
Yep.
How often should we change those batteries?
My batteries should be checked once a month, and my batteries should be changed twice a year.
But what if my Xbox remote runs out of batteries? Can I take yours?
No, that's a very bad thing because you might forget to put the batteries back in me.
Yeah, that'll probably happen.
So how do we check your batteries, Hector?
Well, the little test button on my face, and we can check that way.
Hey, Lucy, you want to check Hector?
Yes, I'll do it. Come here, Hector. He's not working.
What should we do?
Let me get a battery.
Where are you from?
Okay,
what?
I got one.
Oh, don't try this at home, please. Did that taste like alcohol?
Now let's see if you are.
Yep.
Hey, Hector, do you like Energizer or Duracell?
Energizer.
All right, so our smoke detector's working.
Uh-huh. Yep.
Hey, Omar, can I have a volunteer?
Another volunteer.
Don't be scared.
Who wants to help me? Somebody in the front row? Nobody? Nobody wants to help me?
If nobody volunteers, it's going to be
over.
What's your name, buddy? What is it?
Malachi.
Yeah. Malachi, high five up here. Jump up. Up, up, jump.
You can't reach.
Up. What's up, man?
Give me high five.
Okay, so we got our volunteer.
All right. Okay, so Malachi was at school all day today and was real tired.
He looks very sleepy.
He went home, he ate a snack, he did his homework just like he's supposed to. Besides, he's going to go to his room and take a nap.
So he's going to take a nap. Okay.
All right. Before he went to sleep, he realized his feet were kind of stinky, and he lit a candle.
I think I'm going to take a nap, too.
The candle was too close to the curtain, and the curtains caught on fire. And where we have fire, we have what, guys?
Smoke.
That's right.
That's the smoke, Sparky.
Okay, remember, everybody, if I ever go off, what you need to do is you need to get out of your house and stay out.
But you need,
what's up?
My Xbox is in the house.
That's okay. You can always buy a new Xbox.
What about my puppy?
Your puppy will find his own way in.
What about my brother?
Same thing. You need to get out, stay out, and your brother will do the same. Remember, everybody, you need to talk about a safe meeting place with your parents. And once you know where it's at, everybody needs to meet there.
I have a safe meeting place.
Where's that at?
GameStop.
That's not very good.
It's like right over there.
All right.
Well, for most people, it's their front yard somewhere. So remember, if you go there, make sure everybody's meet the same place. Because what we don't want is for somebody to go to the neighbor's house and other people go to the mailbox.
That would be cool.
So remember, if there's smoke in your room.
I'm not done with my story yet.
Oh, sorry. Go ahead.
You still got the smoke?
Is he really asleep?
You got smoke right here. Okay. So the smoke enters the room, right?
Right.
Goes over to our smoke detector.
Right.
Beep, 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 smoke detector beep. Beep, beep. Right. What's your Malachi do?
Wake up.
Can everybody say, wake up?
Wake up.
So when Malachi wakes up, should he stand up?
No.
You can't see through the smoke and you can't breathe. So what should he do?
Crawl. Everybody say crawl.
Crawl.
That's right. He should crawl.
There we go.
If you crawl, you can see under the smoke.
I think he's asleep as well. Yes. That away, Omar. Good job, guys.
Dang, that's an army crawl. That's a good crawl right there.
I think Malachi will be perfectly safe.
If we crawl out of the house and we stay out, like Hector said.
Right. Good job, Malachi. Can everybody give Malachi a big hand?
Good job, Malachi.
Hey, Hector.
Yes?
Didn't you write a new song this year?
I sure did, but I'm going to need some help to do this song. Give me 1 second, let me get one.
All right. One, Mississippi. Two,
do you need help? Yeah,
I
guess.
Mississippi.
Okay, here we come. Give me 1 second.
I'm
Sweet.
That's a pretty good song.
Thanks for your help, woman.
Oh, man. Hope that one makes sense.
What?
Nope.
You saw nothing. I'll take
care of it. All right.
Okay, bye, everybody.
I'll see you later.
Make sure y'all check me when y'all get home, okay? Bye.
Peace out. So now that we've met our smoke detector, we need to talk about a very important number. Can anyone think of a very important number?
257 Pizza Hut.
I know what it is.
I don't know.
What's that number, Lucy?
911.
What? Did somebody
call
me?
911.
Oh. 911. Oh, the number one, not one.
Oh.
Always about one.
Sorry.
Oh. So Lucy, you want to tell me about 911?
Yes. You call 911 when your dog's having puppies?
No.
Oh, it's for people emergencies.
Oh, for people only, right?
Right.
So if my parents get hurt, I call 911?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. What if I see a back car wreck?
Oh, yes. That's a good one.
What about if my cat gets stuck in the tree?
What if Juan gets stuck in the tree?
Just leave him up there.
What?
You call 911 if Juan gets in the tree. What about if my dog gets my homework?
No
pun intended there.
I'll be home.
Sometimes.
How about a little competition?
That's always good. Let's go.
Let's do kids versus adults.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wow.
Adults are going.
Yes. Yep. All right. Mm-hmm. Let's start with the kids first. Adults, mind and plug your ears. On the count of three, we're going to yell 911. Kids only. One, two, three.
911. Oh, wow. That is there any kids out there?
Maybe we should try it one more time. One, two, three.
911.
That's better. That's a little better. All right, adults' turn. One, two, three.
911.
Whoa, wow. Okay, yeah, kids totally lost.
Right. Yep. I think the adults won that one.
Good job, parents.
Yep. But just for fun, let's do it all together now. On the count of three.
Nice. Whoa.
We have another smoke detector out there.
One, two, two and a half, two and a quarter, three.
911.
That was really good.
Good job, everybody. Give yourselves a hand.
Yeah.
Hey, Omar.
Yes, Bart.
Do we have a firefighter out there?
We do. We have a firefighter. Alex, right next to me. How about her thing?
What's up, Alex?
Hey, Alex.
He's standing right here, guys.
What's up, man? What's up, man?
High five.
High five.
Hey, low five over here.
Over
here.
What?
They're right here.
Yeah.
Bro, come on.
All right. Are we afraid of Alex?
Nope.
Oh, Firefighter Alex is our friend.
Right.
But he's going to show you what he wears in a fire. That way, we're not scared of him. You ready to start, Alex? All right. The first thing he's going to put on is his boots and his pants.
His what?
His boots and his pants.
Boots and pants and boots and pants and boots and pants and boots and boots.
Y'all know the song. I think I saw a pig sing that last night. All right, his pants are made out of a material that keeps him safe from the fire, and his boots are made out of a material that'll keep his feet dry and keep him safe if he steps on a sharp object. Next, he's gonna put on his hood.
His hood. He kind of looks like a
superhero
ninja.
Hold
that thought.
Okay.
Does he look like a ninja?
Where are you going, guys?
I too have ninja skills.
And I'm a captain.
You found me.
I must fight you. Okay.
Continue, Alex.
Alright. So we have on the pants and the boots and the hood. Next would be a jacket. The jacket's made out of a material the same as the pants are. Keeps them safe from smoke, heat, and fire. Alright, are we scared of firefighter Alex?
Nope.
No. What does he need next? I think he needs a backpack first.
A backpack?
A backpack. Dora has a backpack out there.
Dora has a backpack. Backpack, backpack. Hey Alex.
Is that heavy?
Looks heavy.
Not for me.
His backpack has an air bottle on it. Can we breathe in a fire?
Nope.
No. Neither can firefighters. They have to bring in their own air. All right. But that backpack doesn't work without what?
A mask?
A mask. Who's going to wear a mask for Halloween?
Ooh, I am.
Me, me, me. You got the headers on.
I already thought you were wearing a mask.
So rude.
Firefighters have to wear a mask so that way they can breathe in the fire.
You know who he's going to look like?
Who?
Hold on.
1 second.
Are we scared of our firefighter yet?
No.
No. No.
That's pretty scary, Sparky.
All right. So we have our mask on. Now I think we need a helmet.
Hey, Omar.
So we got our helmet on. Are we ready, Omar? Or are we missing something?
We're still missing something.
That's yeah. Right, his gloves.
His gloves.
Yeah. Wow. Hey, dude. How embarrassing.
We're the same thing.
All right. Now, can he breathe right now? Would he be okay to be in a fire?
Yeah. Yep.
I think he needs to hook his oxygen bottle up.
Hook it up?
Well, his air bottle.
Oh, what was that? What was that?
Now he sounds like Buzz Lightyear.
I told you
he sounds like Buzz Lightyear. So is our firefighter going to walk around inside the house?
Nope.
No, he's going to do exactly like we taught you to. He's going to crawl.
Right.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
As he crawls around, reach out and touch him. Let him know you're there. That's what you would do inside of a fire.
Because he may not be able to see you.
Right. That's right. I'm going to sing a little song while he crawls around.
Are you going to sing?
Always.
Oh.
Play
friend.
Hey, Sparky.
Yeah.
Who sings this song?
I don't know.
Let them sing.
Bro.
Can everybody give our firefighter a big hand?
Yay!
Hey, Alec. You want to take off the gear so that they can see it's still you?
It looks heavy, bro.
Is it really?
It can't be that heavy, bro.
Nah.
Because
I worked out.
True story. Look at these guns. Telephone.
Is that you? I think it might be somebody else.
Sounds like a bird.
No! I bet you it's somebody else. Let's see.
He's like David Copperfield. Hello in the front room.
It is.
Is it the same person?
Yeah! Woo!
All right. So let's do a recap of what we learned today.
All right.
Right.
We started with a cool intro song.
Right. Right.
Yeah. About that.
And then we talked about the difference between tools and toys. Tools are for
kids.
And tools are for
adults.
Not that's right.
Not me.
Not you.
Let's see, after that, we talked about
stop, drop, cover, and roll.
No!
That's right.
Right.
And then we talked about our smoke detector.
Oh, Hector.
Hector's my boy. Right. We change the batteries twice a year, test them once a month.
Right. Mm-hmm. Make sure you do that.
After that, we talked about a very important number. What was it?
911.
911.
Not Pizza Hut or Domino's.
911.
And we talked about...
I got you.
We talked about our firefighter friends and how not to be scared.
Right.
I think we covered everything, right, Omar?
Right. Mm-hmm. That'd be cool.
Wait.
Whoa.
I forgot. I gotta dance.
Oh, great.
I have to dance. I need people to come up here and dance.
Come on, all the kids.
Where's
come
my DJ
up.
At?
Let's go, kids. Come up here and dance with us.
Once again, thank you for coming on our show.
Thank you.